As for family and friends that are not here, know that they are here in spirit and are with you today as you celebrate your marriage. I would like to start the ceremony with the Hawaiian lei exchange. The word aloha has many meanings, but it's used most often as a greeting and to describe the love that exists between two people. The alo in aloha means to be present with or in front of and to share. The ha in the word aloha means the breath of life and is considered to be the greatest one person can give another by all the nations from Tahiti to New Zealand. I would like to ask Zhanar to take this fresh flower lei. So you can go ahead and give your flowers to one of your bridesmaids. This is going to go in your hands. And we're going to breathe your breath of life. You want to give her your phone? All right. It's called your ha. Put a little bit in the back. Perfect. Yes, doesn't it smell wonderful? All right. And then the next thing we're going to do is we're going to have David do the same thing. He's going to breathe his breath of life, his life force, his ha, into his hands. I'll say that my hand's full there, but go ahead and give your lei some beautiful ha breath of life and then place it on her shoulders. Awfully long. Look. Perfect. All right, wonderful. You may hold hands again and look into each other's eyes. The Hawaiian blessing is hoi hau ke aloha. Let us fall in love all over again. We are gathered here today in paradise on this beautiful island of Kauai, which I should tell you is considered to be the heart of the planet. On a beautiful tropical beach, warmed by the golden sun, with the turquoise blue ocean stretched behind you, and with the endless bright blue sky arching above us. In more than one way, we find ourselves in the right place at the right time for the right reason. Let this magical island bear witness to your eternal vows and commitment to each other, and to the symmetry of life that brought you together. Zhanar and David, you are entering into this marriage because you want to be together. You are marrying because you will greatly increase your happiness and aloha, your love, more fully as life partners. No greater blessing of happiness can come to you than that to have this devoted love, which you now publicly avow. Keep this understanding of your marriage alive in the days, weeks, months, and years ahead. May your love continue to grow truer and more wonderful with each day that you enjoy together, especially those days on this island. Now, David and Zhanar, we're going to do the blessing of the rings. And I'm going ahead and place. Go ahead and give you this phone. I'll hold it for you. Go ahead and take your partner's rings, and we're going to have them hold them up to your heart, and we're going to bless them. All right, hold it up to your heart and fill it with all your dreams and wishes for a wonderful life together. This is where we wish for a long life, the good health, and the new house you've chosen here in Kauai. Because of the circular nature of these rings, those dreams and desires will always be with your beloved, wrapped around their finger for all time. Now I'll take the rings back again. Okay, now you can go ahead and do your personal vows, and then we'll move into the other vows. Sorry, we just realized we needed that. Thank you.
Do you mean to go first?
Diana,
my love, my life, my sweetheart, my bun bun, my princess, since the day we met exactly 536 days ago, you have been a blessing in my life. With your positive energy, your passion for life and personal growth, your love of travel, your intimacy, your amazing love and care for me. We are from opposite ends of the earth, and by the grace of the universe, our paths crossed on January 1st, 2020. I knew you were special from the day we first met, like a traveler through the desert looking for his North Star to guide him across the sand. You are the brightest and most glowing star in the sky that I have ever seen, and I was immediately drawn to follow. You are the most beautiful woman in the universe, and my soul is stronger, better, motivated, and brighter with you in my life. You are full of laughter, love, big dreams, and big ideas. You are thoughtful, trusting, and give me confidence with your belief and support. You have a soft touch, warm kisses, and yes, amazing dance moves. In total, you are a passionate and glowing soul from Semipolitansk, Kazakhstan, that I am ready and excited to spend the rest of my life with. You have taught me many things about myself, and you continue to challenge me to be a better person, a more loving person, and more forgiving. With this sacred ceremony, I accept all responsibilities that this commitment brings us, and I promise to love you forever, to cherish you forever, to grow with you, to learn with you, to raise a family with you, to grow old with you, to travel the world with you, to be your protector, and give you space when you need to grow individually, and be your partner in all things. Zhanar, my love, I want to spend the rest of my life with you, and I am ready to devote my life to you and us, and to our family that will grow from this beautiful and growing love that we share. I am so touched, thankful, and happy that we found each other.
David, I love you so much. I've never loved anyone with my passion. I feel lucky to be with you. Thank you for being so loving, caring, every day. You brighten up my day when I go down. You are the light of my life. I see and appreciate all your actions. That show how much you love me, want to make me happy. Thank you for showing me what it means to deeply love somebody and commit to each other. The warm light I felt in you and your eyes, that's what drew me to you. And the truthness of your intentions, you make me feel safe. You amaze and amuse me every day with your light. Never forget that I love you with all my heart. I have to find words to tell you how much you mean to me. I give my heart to you and trust me that you always will take care of it and encourage it. You are my best friend, my soulmate, my everything. Let's start this new chapter in exciting chapter in our life. With trust and respect for each other. Let our love get stronger and our connection get deeper with years to come.
And we'll start with David. Will you share Zhanar's dreams and dream together with her to create a future for both of you to share?
I do.
Do you promise to cherish Zhanar and trust, honor, and faithfully love her, whatever life may bring?
I do.
Do you promise to encourage, inspire, and comfort her in times of sorrow or struggle?
I do.
Do you, David, forsaking all others, take Zhanar to be your wife?
I do.
All right. Zhanar? Will you share David's dreams and dream together with him to create a new future for both of you to share?
I do.
Do you promise to cherish David and trust, honor, and faithfully love him, whatever life may bring?
I do.
Do you promise to encourage, inspire, and comfort him in times of sorrow or struggle?
I do.
Do you, Zhanar, forsaking all others, take David to be your husband?
I do.
Awesome. The Hawaiian blessing is I ho'oma maui ke aloha. May your love last forever. Your wedding rings are a symbol of your eternal love for one another and a commitment to your marriage. Continue to stay facing to each other. And David, I would like you to take Zhanar's ring and place it on the tip of her ring finger on her left hand and repeat after me. I give this ring.
As a symbol.
Of my commitment to you.
Wear it.
Think of me.
And know that I love you.
Now you can place the ring completely on her finger. Take this ring. There you go, perfect. And then we'll have you take the ring for David and place it on the tip of his ring finger on his left hand. And repeat after me.
I give this ring.
As a symbol
of my commitment to you.
Wear it.
Think of me.
And know that I love you. Now you can place that ring on his finger. wonderful. David and Zhanar, you have pledged your eternal love to one another, as well as your new commitment to live together faithfully in lawful matrimony. By the authority vested in me, by the laws of the state of Hawaii, I now pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss your bride. Congratulations!
Woo!
Thank you, guys.
Kaulai kawai Vai olohia O kahua loa Kokohi kawai Puhia E tu aloha E o mai Kauai kawai, whae olohia, o kahua loa. Kokohi kawai, puhia, e tua loa, e o mai. Kaomi kawai, vai mapuna, alei ka poli. Pahei kawai, lohia, e tu aloha, e o mai. Kaomi kawai, vai mapuna, alei ka poli. Pahei kawai, lahina, e tu aloha e o mai. Moi kawai, vai vela vela, ho e hai ka ili. E inui kawai, akena, e tu aloha, e o mai. E moi kawai, vai vela vela, o e hai ka ili. E inui kawai, akena, e tu aloha e o mai. emole pilipa pono e huli hoi kaua e kawai puna he. Kawaii punahele, kulei aloha mae ole, pilihe mo ole, pilipa pono, e huli hoi kaua. Nani aoa I luku Kukui po heno heno Kuvehi o kapo E huli hoi kaua E kawai punahele Kuo e meke ki e ki Kanania ora ilu kui po heno heno kuvehi o kapo e huli hoi kaua.